Hello friends, this is Malo. Today we are discussing how to create website in 5 minutes. Yes, we can create website in 5 minutes using Elementor Pro. See, there is a plugin called Elementor Pro. Many people know about that who are designing websites. Okay, so if you are a fresher, not a problem. You can create website using Elementor Pro. See, there are many ready-made templates available already in Elementor Pro. So just installing plugin, just we can import the sites. Okay, see, there are many sites like digital marketing site, it might be SEO website, it might be gym website, it might be selling website. See, there are many websites already available in Elementor Pro. Just we have to import the website and we can download it into our site. So I will show you how to create website in 5 minutes today. Okay, let's check into the system.
Okay, so site comes digital marketing online.co, okay, /admin. Okay, so we have to enter our credentials to log in here. So it's digital marketing. So whenever you are entering into the dashboard, just create whatever the pages you want. Okay. Home. See, for digital marketing, I need 5 pages. Okay. So here I have created 5 pages. Okay, so first I want to go for the general reading. Okay, so make your home page a static page here. Okay, then so we have to create menus. Okay, yeah, main menu, fine. Home, about us, services, client, create menu. Okay, primary, auto menu, save menu. Okay, so we have to enter for the pages. Now we have to edit pages. Okay, we have to design. So let us take, we are taking example as a home page now. Okay, edit. Okay, edit with Elementor Pro, right? So just we have to go for here setting option. You can see here below setting option, just click on that. Okay, in page layout you have to choose Elementor canvas. Okay, so whenever you choose Elementor canvas, then the page will blank. Okay, you won't see anything. Okay, so we are doing here, see, we are not creating any widgets, something or nothing. Okay, just we are importing files already which are available in library. Okay, so I'm clicking here. So first we need header, then I'm going for blocks. Okay, here header, fine. So just you can see here insert option. Okay, so I'm clicking on that, then insert option was came. Okay, next we need page. Okay, so see here there are many pages. Okay, so if you are looking for gym, okay, see here the gym pages are available. Okay, if you are looking for barber, okay, here barber pages are available. So right now we are looking for digital marketing. Okay, so here you can see digital marketing pages are available. This is the home page. So here we have insert option, then I'm clicking on that. See, the page is loading. Okay, fine, the page was done. Okay, Next we have to choose footer. Okay, then we have to go for blocks again, category. Here we need to choose footer. Fine. See, here we have insert option. Okay, I'm clicking on that. Done. See, you can see the site was already created. Okay, so whatever, like if you want to change logo, then you can change here. If you want to change some content here, whatever you want to write, you can write your own content here. Okay, like you can change images, anything. Okay, so this is the site. Okay, see, I'm updating here. Okay, I'm updating here. Now you can see site here. See, this is the site now. It was created in minute. Okay, so how to change logo, you people understand this. In case if you want to change logo here, okay, click on this. Okay, go to upload file. Okay, see, then your file was uploaded. Insert media. See, so we can change logo, anything, whatever we, you need content here. If you want to change something content, like see here, you can write content. We are the top digital marketers. So whatever you want, you can write here. Okay, so simple, this is the site. Okay, so we have to update here. Okay, so next, what you need to create about us page, or you need to create services page. You need to create, suppose if you need to create services page here. Okay, so I was updated this. Exit dashboard. Okay, home page was done here. So next we are going for services page. Same procedure, element. Okay, edit with Elementor Pro. So here we have to change the template in settings, page layout, Elementor canvas. Okay, just update here. Okay, so first we need header, right? First we need header, right? So we need to go for blocks, choose header. Header. Okay, insert header. Right, header was done. Next, we need services pages. In this, we have to go for services pages. Okay, see here, there are many, like about us page available, service page available, social media page available, clients page available. So we need to insert services page, right? Insert services page. It was loading. Okay, so it takes around 20 to 30 seconds, not more than that. Yeah, done. Okay, see, you can see here services pages are came. Okay, services page was done here. Next we have to choose footer. Again we have to go for blocks here, footer, click on footer, insert, done, footer came. So just same, I am updating here. Okay, so we can see view here. So services page, so you can see services page here. Okay, see, whatever services you are providing here, you can see here. Okay, so if you want to change anything, okay, like something, like if it is a social media, okay, it is a PPC, like if you are doing everything, that will be fine. If you don't need any blocks, you can remove the blocks even. See, there are many blocks. See, in case if you are not doing graphic designer, okay, if you are not doing graphic design, or if you are not doing such something, if you are not doing anything, so simply you can delete your inner section. Okay, it will be deleted. Okay, so this is the way you can create website. Okay, so first of all, whenever you are starting, okay, don't forget, okay, just install the theme called Hello. Okay, so actually I was installed before. Okay, that's what. So go to appearances. Okay, themes. Okay, here actually I was installed. Okay, if you want to install theme, just go here and search for Hello. Okay, So you can see here, okay, install the theme and activate the theme, simple, it will be done. Okay, so if you want to start with Elementor Pro, try to see, we can work with any theme, but Hello theme is designed for Elementor Pro especially. That's why we are using a Hello. Okay, so thank you friends, you can, I think you are understand, you can understand how it will be. Okay, so hope everything will be fine. Thank you.